Hello everyone, my name is Quinton. So today I will talk to you about the most interesting animal I know. For the purpose is my interesting animal is crocodile. They are the nocturnal animal. They live in the dark and hunting the animal eat the meat. They eat meat and in the night. They are the cold-blooded. So they also semi-aquatic reptiles. They like hunting animal in the water or land. They both they live together in order and like they have a habitat of living in tropics, and most of them be found in the South Asia, about the 7 meter long, and they can weigh up like 1,200 kilogram. And about the most interesting about this crocodile is about that they hunting. They have the sensitive pressure receptor that they have the hole in their lip, so they can like divide the animal, some of the ocean species live in the water. They can hunt them easily. And about the land animal, the crocodile hide in the motion of the eat of the place that the animal that have the habitat to drinking near the water. About how they hunting them, like they will learn them and attack them. The land animal as fast as they can, then throw it in the water to make it drown. If some of the land animal that too big, they have to rotate rapidly in the water to tear them down like a pot. Why do I like the animal that? Because they have like the good point of the hunting, like assassin. They hunt down in the midnight, so it's hard to divide them that well day and, yeah. Thank you, I'm finished.